Never? How has he never smiled? I smile every day.
I think Mark is my soulmate.
Really? How do you know?
He smiled at me in math class and my count went up.
Oh, that's so cute. My soulmate has never smiled before.
Like, at all?
Not even once.
That's so weird.
Yeah, I know. Who never smiles?
Class, today we have a new student. You can go sit next to Bailey.
Hi.
Fuck off. I don't want to talk to you.
Excuse you?
I'm not interested in making friends.
Well, that sucks, because I want to talk to you. I'm Bailey.
That's a hideous name.
What's your name?
None of your business.
I'm not going to stop bothering you until you tell me.
Fine. It's Tate.
Tate. Okay.
You are so annoying.
I think we're going to be good friends, as long as you get that stick out of your ass.
Excuse you?
Good morning, Tate.
God, you're still here.
You're still in a bad mood. Lighten up a little.
No, it costs nothing to be a bitch. Being happy is a scam.
That is not true. I am so happy and I love it.
You should smile less. Your teeth are ugly. You should also stop bleaching your hair. It looks dead.
And your eyes are far apart.
What? That's not true.
Do you ever smile?
Nope.
Not even a grin?
I prefer a frown.
Are you like a psychopath or something? Who doesn't smile?
Psychopaths, like me. Do you enjoy being irritating?
Oh, please. You love me.
I love when you don't speak.
Nah, we're best friends, right?
If it means you'll stop talking, then yes.
You just need to do something that'll make you happy. Is there anything you can think of?
No, nothing makes me happy, and can you stop trying?
Hey, bestie.
Of course you're that girl with the coffee.
I like coffee. Leave me alone.
You don't need any more energy.
You know, you can't just be miserable for, like, the rest of your life.
Actually, I can, and I fully intend to be.
You know what you should do?
What?
Smile.
Not happening.
Is it because you have shark teeth? Is that why you won't smile?
No, my teeth are better than yours.
Yeah, I bet.
Class, you need to pick partners for the upcoming assignment. Don't look at me like that.
Be my partner.
No.
Why not? It's not like you have anyone else to be partnered with.
Fine, whatever.
Yay!
So, you're doing all the work?
No, fuck you think this is. I'm not doing all of the work.
Well, I'm not doing it.
Okay, then I guess we're both failing.
God, okay, I'll do it.
Why are you so mean?
Because happiness leads to heartbreak. I don't need that.
Morning!
Why are you so fancy?
You think I look good today?
No, that's not what I said.
No, but that's what you meant.
In your dreams.
Does this mean you're going to be nice today?
No, fuck you.
So for the project, I was thinking that you could do the introduction.
That's the worst part.
Because I'm terrible at them, please.
Fine, only because I know you're dumb.
Yay!
Just because you're blonde doesn't mean you actually have to be dumb.
I hate you.
No, you don't. Why are you looking at me like that?
Because...
Don't you dare.
I want you to smile.
I told you no. Are you ever gonna give up?
Nope. I'm a Leo. We're really persistent.
You are the most basic bitch I have ever met.
You're probably a Gemini.
Your hair looks a little less dead today.
Why do you have to make everything backhanded?
Hey, my baby.
Who is that? Oh no. Tate, who is that?
I'm his girlfriend. Ex-girlfriend.
I thought you didn't know anyone at this school. You just got here.
I didn't know that she went here.
Oh.
I want Tate to be my partner for the project. He loves me.
Tate is already my partner for the project.
Do I know you? He's mine, bitch. Miranda, I told you I don't... Oh, Tate, come on.
Listen, I don't know who the fuck you think you are, but this is my friend, and I'll be damned if you're gonna steal him away from me. So you can go now.
Bye. I have never seen you act like that.
I gotta protect my friends. She was being crazy.
Well, thank you.
Was that a grin?
No, I had to sneeze.
You'll smile eventually. Trust me. I'm very convincing.
You're also very irritating. Even though I'm mean, I am glad that you befriended me.
Morning, bestie.
Oh, good. You've moved from coffee to Red Bull now?
Just because you hate yourself doesn't mean you have to take it out on other people.
I don't hate myself. I hate you. I kind of like your necklace today.
Oh, you do? Thanks. My boyfriend gave it to me.
Your boyfriend? I didn't know you had a boyfriend.
Hey, relax. I don't have a boyfriend.
Oh, good.
Why? Were you worried that I do?
No, definitely not.
Okay.
What's your type?
Why?
No reason. I'm just wondering.
Not you.
That was kind of rude. You know what? It doesn't matter. I'm not into fake blondes anyway.
Good. Because I'm not into boys who look like they came out of fishtails.
What? I do not.
Boo-hoo, bitch. You see this? You should do that.
Nope.
Ugh. You're such a misery gust.
I am not. I just don't like smiling around pretty girls.
What? Did you just call me pretty?
No. You must have heard me wrong.
Right? Yeah, no. I didn't hear anything.
Okay, good.
How tall are you?
5'10 and a half.
5'10 and a half? Okay, so you're 5'9?
What? No, I'm not. I'm 5'10.
That's what they all say.
You have no room to talk about my height when you're literally 4'11.
I am 5'3, thank you very much.
My 12-year-old sister is taller than you.
Is today the day you smile?
Absolutely not.
No? Yeah, didn't think so. You strike me as a simp.
Oh, I am not a simp.
Oh, you're not? Really?
Stop looking at me like that. I'm not, I swear.
If it makes you feel any better about your little accident, I do think you're kind of cute.
Wait, are you serious?
No, I was just kidding. You're actually really hideous.
Dude, you are so annoying. Why did you have to get my hopes up like that?
Morning!
Fuck off, Bailey.
Wow, I didn't think it was possible for your mood to be worse.
I don't want to talk to you. Go away.
What is your issue? I thought we were making progress.
There is no issue. I just do not want to talk to you.
Tell me what's wrong.
No, not happening.
Oh, come on, Tate. I'm your only friend.
Doesn't matter. I'm not telling you.
We've been through this. You know I'm not going to stop until you tell me.
Fine. I have feelings for someone.
Okay, but why would that make you mad?
Because I don't like having emotions.
Well, who is it?
I can't tell you that.
Fine. I won't bother you anymore about it.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
You're not interested?
No, I don't even want to know anymore. It's okay.
Well, I couldn't tell you because it's you.
What?
I'm sorry, I know we're supposed to be just friends, but I don't know. Well, do you have feelings for me too?
I'm not sure.
What do you mean you're not sure?
Well, I don't really know, like, anything about you.
Let me take you on a date then.
A date?
So you can learn more about me.
I was right.
About what?
You're definitely a simp.
Say that again and I'll take back my date offer. So, what's your answer?
Fine, but I still think you're ugly.
Well, good, because I think you're ugly too. We'll have a table for two. Are you ready?
I guess.
Why did you decide to befriend me?
I don't know. I'm up for a challenge. Sad people are the most fun sometimes.
Well, I am not a sad person.
Right.
You are so annoying.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Like what?
I don't know. You look happy.
I don't know. Maybe I am.
My soulmate smiled.
And why is that a big deal?
Yeah, well, his count was stuck at zero for a really long time.
Oh, that's weird.
Right? That's what I said. Has your soulmate ever smiled?
Yeah, lots of times. I gotta go.
Go where? We're in the middle of it.
Okay, bye. So, how was your date with Tate?
Well, it was going great. Then I asked him about his soulmate, and he ran.
What do you mean he ran?
Yeah, no, he literally got up and left.
Well, that's kind of rude. Well, there he is.
Tate, come sit.
No.
And men say we're difficult. I don't understand him.
You always pick the hard ones.
Tate, wait.
What? What do you want?
Why are you avoiding me?
I'm not avoiding you.
Okay, well, did I do something wrong?
No, I think you're my soulmate.
Your soulmate? Why do you think I'm your soulmate?
Okay, do me a favor and smile. Yeah, my count went up.
And you're just telling me this now?
Well, I wasn't sure if it was actually you. I've never felt this way about anyone, and I didn't know what to do.
You are such an ass.
What? Why am I an ass?
For not telling me. How was I supposed to know it was you? You never smiled.
Do you know anyone else who's never smiled?
How do we find out if we're right or not?
You guys have to kiss.
We have to what?
Oh, I'm down for a kiss.
Of course you are.
Okay, so pucker up.
No, this is not the appropriate time for a first kiss.
Well, when would be the appropriate time?
I guess we have to wait.
I want to know now. I don't know how we're just piecing this together.
You stress me out.
No way, I do not stress you out.
Yeah, you do.
Tate, I'm your soulmate.
What? Who the fuck are you?
I'm Tate's soulmate. Who are you?
No, I'm his soulmate.
Right, he would never like someone like you.
What?
I mean, come on, Tate. She's clearly lying about her count.
I am not lying about my counter.
She probably has way more smiles.
It went up once when he smiled.
Tate has never smiled before. Just don't listen to her. She's a liar.
Tate, you don't believe her, right?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
Well, we never confirmed if we're soulmates. I know how we can solve this.
And what was that?
You won't have to kiss me.
Here you go with the kissing again.
I'll kiss him.
Oh, sweet.
Tate, you are not kissing her.
What? Why not?
Because I told you no.
And why should I listen to you? You never even told me if you liked me or not.
I do like you. You know what? Actually, just kiss her.
What? You just said you didn't want me to.
Yeah, I changed my mind. Go right ahead. I don't care.
You are so confusing, but okay.
Yay! Come here, Tate.
Ew, your breath tastes like a fish.
Tate, that's...
Sorry, it's the truth.
So?
It didn't say soulmate loud.
Exactly what I thought. Who's lying now? Bitch.
You are so mean.
Okay, bye, fish friend. I cannot believe you.
What did I do?
Why did you even consider that in the first place?
I just wanted to make you mad. Does this mean I get a kiss now?
Not unless it's smile.
Actually, I'll smile. Just once.
Wait, what?
Look at your count. I bet it went up, didn't it?
Oh.
I smiled. So are you gonna kiss me now?
No.
What? We had a deal.
Well, I didn't think you were actually going to smile.
But I did, so kiss me. Don't you want to find out?
I mean, we can kind of already tell that we're soulmates. Do we really need to confirm it?
Yes. Why are you being so panicky?
I'm not being panicked. I'm fine.
I'm fine is never fine.
Can't we just wait?
No, we had a deal. Please, just want a peck.
Okay, fine, but...
Bailey!
Max! Oh my god, hey!
Who is that?
He's my ex.
And you got yourself friends?
Yeah, what, are you intimidated?
By the giant 6'5 football player? No, not at all.
Right. So, Max, have you found your soulmate yet?
No, that's why I'm here. I was kind of hoping it was you.
Oh. Good morning. Oh, Max, you're in Tate's seat.
Oh, he wouldn't care, right? He can just sit somewhere else.
Yeah, I'm sure he wouldn't mind.
Oh, hey, Tate. Get the fuck up. You're in my seat.
Tate, geez, calm down.
No, I'm not gonna calm down. He needs to get up.
No, you know what? You can sit over there.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm. How's football been going?
It's good. I played football once. Yeah, it's good.
Great.
Bailey, can I talk to you for a second?
Sure, Tate. What's up?
Why are you being so flirty with him? He's your ex.
I'm not flirting with him. I haven't seen him in like 2 years.
He said he hoped you were his soulmate.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean anything. You've had 2 girls proclaim their love for you.
Yeah, but neither of them looked like that.
Whatever. Good morning. Max, you're still in Tate's seat.
Yeah, is that a problem?
Yeah, no, it's no problem at all. I don't even see him yet.
Okay, class, we need to get started today. Looks like your little lover boy isn't here.
Yeah, guess he's not coming.
I don't know why you like him anyways.
What do you mean?
He has a terrible personality. Like, come on.
No, he's nice. He just has his issues. We all do.
Yeah, but he's got some serious ones.
You know, he's my friend, right? You can't just be saying that about him around me.
You should find better friends. Like me.
You really got a big head, don't you?
Excuse me? Dude, he's literally 5'9".
So?
You can do way better.
You know, I remember why I broke up with you now.
And why is that?
You're kind of a dick.
Excuse you?
Yeah, get up and sit somewhere else. Oh, neither of them are here. Cool.
Bailey, where's Tate?
I don't know. He wasn't in class yesterday, and he's not here today.
Did you do something to upset him?
I mean, I don't think so.
Maybe you should apologize to him. Please open your books to page 90. Tate, you're late.
Tate.
I'm only sitting here because it's the only seat open.
Can I please just say one thing?
Okay, but make it quick.
Fine. I wanted to say that I'm sorry.
Oh, for what?
For talking to Max in front of you. I knew it would make you mad.
You're lucky you're pretty. I can't stay mad at you. Where is he anyway?
Don't worry about it. I got rid of him.
That's a little terrifying, but okay. Let me take you on another date. With no interruptions this time, I promise.
Of course.
I can be adopted by a billionaire or a baker. Hey, what does billionaire mean?
It must be someone who has like a billion friends.
Wow. Okay.
Oh my, why have they given me a clearance child? And what are you wearing?
I don't know.
Go put this on this instant.
This seems fancy.
Yes, well, it's better than the Walmart clothes you're wearing.
Much better, and this is our butler, Gerald, who'll take care of whatever you want.
Do you have to get me anything I ask for?
Yes, miss, that's right.
Can I have an electric guitar?
Yes, I will get on that right now. Here you go, one electric guitar.
Sweet, thank you. Oh, what do you do for a job?
I run a very big business.
What kind of business?
This is not bonding time. You don't need to know. I will not answer any personal questions about myself. Now go sit down for dinner. The private chef has made a 5-course meal. For dinner tonight, we're having escargot.
Isn't that like the bottom of a plane?
Oh my, no, that's cargo. Escargot is snails.
Snails? I don't want to eat snails.
Then you may have some caviar instead.
What's caviar?
Well, it's fish eggs.
Do you guys have, like, chicken tenders?
No, of course we do not have chicken tenders.
Bro, you're seriously eating a snail right now. Good for you, Slay.
We're going to need a tutor to fix your grammar immediately.
What's wrong with how I talk?
You sound like you have 3 brain cells total. Tomorrow you will be starting at a private school.
Cool. At my old school, one of the teachers got arrested for money laundering.
Okay, let's not repeat that again. It's a school for the rich and talented. Every person there is gifted.
I am neither of those things.
This will be your uniform.
There's a uniform?
Of course there's a uniform. It's a private school.
I'm gonna look like a dork.
That's great. I hope so. You look so much better.
I look silly.
Well, that's because you didn't button it up all the way. See, isn't that great?
This is worse.
Now, we have to get going.
Class, this is our new student, Bailey.
Hey, guys.
Hey, isn't your father crazy, Mr. Carlson?
I don't know. He seems pretty nice to me.
Do you know what he does for work?
He won't tell me anything about his job.
Yeah, because he does super illegal things.
My father gave me Wagyu when I asked for escargot. Can anyone trade?
No, I can't.
How about you, new girl?
I have a Lunchable for lunch.
Anyway, have you been down into your basement yet?
Basement?
Yeah, dude, everyone is always talking about what he keeps down there.
No, I didn't even know that we had one.
You need to go down there and tell us about all the crazy things.
Like what?
I'm assuming you had a great first day of school.
It was fine, I guess.
Have you made any worthy friends?
You could say that. Can I ask you something?
Of course, as long as it's not about my job.
Well...
No, you are not allowed to know any information about my job. I cannot tell you.
Why can't I know? You're my dad.
It's hard to explain, but it's none of your business, okay? You are forbidden from asking me any more questions about my job.
Fine, I got it. I have to find out where that basement is. I checked every door in here and none of them lead to a basement. Did that bookshelf just move? No way, this is a secret entrance to the basement? I mean, he's still in his room. What the hell is all this?
What are you doing down here? It's forbidden.
I was looking for a bathroom.
Are you ready to be sorted today?
No, I don't want to be separated from you.
We could get the same district. Which one are you hoping for?
I want to be a farmer, and then I can hang out with all the animals on the farm.
Aw, you'd be perfect for that. Everyone, please take your seats.
I'll talk to you after the test, okay?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Bitch, watch where you're going. You may now begin the sorting test. Please stay seated and just wait for your results to come out.
There must be some kind of mistake.
Bailey, I'm an outcast.
What? What does that mean for you?
I don't have a purpose. We don't do anything.
Hey, outcast, come with us. What are you doing over here? This is for fighters?
Yeah, that's the district that I got.
Wow, they're just taking anybody now, huh?
Like you could beat me in a fight? What are you, 5'5"?
I am 5'7".
Let's go, everyone.
Wait, isn't the train to get out over there?
Oh, we don't take the train. We're gonna jump on the rooftops.
What the? Mom, what the hell is this?
You have to choose one thing to give up until you meet your soulmate.
Can't speak or can't cry. I'm definitely gonna go with can't cry.
No way. You literally cried this morning because we didn't have your favorite kind of bread.
I really like the sourdough bread.
Dude, you're gonna fail and not be able to meet your soulmate.
Whatever. Yes, I will.
Hey, sis, remember that pink shirt I borrowed?
Oh, yeah. Do you have it?
Yeah, but I got red paint all over it. I'm so sorry. So, are you mad at me?
I'm totally fine. I'll just buy a new one.
Bailey, you failed your midterm. You got a 4%.
How did I even get a 4%?
You literally spelled your name wrong. You're out of lunch money, so you can have mystery meat instead.
What's in the mystery meat?
I don't know. It's a mystery.
I need to find my soulmate right now. I cannot do this anymore.
How are you gonna do that? You have no idea who it could be.
I have an idea. Sis, why is there a brown stain on the back of my pants?
It's just coffee, I swear.
Everyone ignores me or everyone copies me? I don't want to be ignored. I have anxiety, so I guess copying is better. I need to try this. Hey, sis!
What's up? Ow! Why did I do that?
No way! Do the wave!
What is going on?
Why are you hitting yourself?
Why am I doing everything you do?
Class, today we're going to be taking your final.
We'll see about that.
I can't control my arms.
Me either.
We look like the guys outside of car dealerships.
Are we seriously dabbing? Not the sprinkler. That's it. The final's canceled for today.
Perfect.
Hey, I'm new. Is this school always this weird?
Yeah, it's always like this.
I gotta go.
What did you say to make that kid run?
Oh, nothing special. I just want to try one more thing.
Ew, Marcus, why did you kiss me?
Did I just kiss a student?
Find a soulmate or make a soulmate? I want to make him look like Harry Styles.
Bailey, you didn't.
What?
There's something seriously wrong with the make a soulmate system. People are coming out weird.
I'm sure it'll be fine. 12 feet tall or 7 feet tall? I'm not very good at math, but that seems like really tall. I guess I'll go with 7 feet. 2 eyes or 6 eyes? How many do I have? 1, 2.
Dude, something went wrong with Melissa's soulmate, and now he's half dog.
What?
He can only bark, but he literally has opposable thumbs. It's scary.
Oh, no. Can't hear. Can't see. I guess if they can't see, I won't have to worry about my makeup looking bad. Why does that guy look like a bobblehead?
My only options were huge head or tiny head, so I picked a big head.
What? I don't want to choose between those. Ah! What the... Where did this come from?
Your soulmate probably lost it.
How do you lose a broom? Oh, what are these?
Ew!
What was that?
That was someone else's underwear.
That's so gross. Were they used?
I don't want to find that out. I swear, if my soulmate loses one more thing...
What are you going to do? You don't know who they are.
Oh. Want to go for a joyride?
I don't think that's a good idea. Don't look at me like that. Did you guys drive to school in a G-Wagon?
Yeah, my soulmate dropped the key.
Isn't that considered, like, Grand Theft Auto?
It's borrowing.
Attention, class. Somebody has stolen the sheriff's car, and it's currently parked in our parking lot. Oh, Bailey, is there something that you would like to share with the class?
No, nothing. It wasn't the key to their car. It was the key to their dad's car.
Who happens to be the sheriff? Dude, you need to drop that key right now and give it back to your soulmate.
You're right. Okay.
Bailey and Melissa, please come to the office with us.
We gave the key back.
Maybe it's not related? Listen, we know that you guys stole the car. We just want to know why.
It wasn't us.
Oh, really? Because we have security camera footage of you two driving it and parking it in the lot.
Wow, those security cameras are really high quality.
This is not a joke, young lady. You stole a vehicle from somebody's house.
Wait, I can explain.
I'd love to hear this.
Hey, Susie, love that necklace of yours.
Oh, thank you. My mom made it for me.
Yeah, I can tell. Hey, actually, you should come to my party later tonight.
Really? I've never been to a party.
Here's the address. Be there at midnight, okay?
Thanks, I'll be there. This is where I'm supposed to be, but I don't see anybody here. Maybe I should just call her.
The number you have reached is no longer in service. Please.
She blocked me? I think I've been played. Hey, a penny. At least I got something out of this. It's pretty shiny. Maybe it's a lucky penny. I wish that I was hot. I don't think it worked.
Oh, good morning, honey. Finally, you've woken up.
Good morning, but I was just...
You need to leave. The keys are in front of you.
I drive a Mercedes.
I know it's not a G-Wagon, but it'll do until later, right?
Okay, sick. See you later.
Hey, girl, are you new here? I've never seen you before.
Yeah, I am new.
Has anyone ever told you you're, like, really pretty?
Thanks.
You should totally be friends with us.
Of course I'll be your friend. Okay, back to the pitch.
Today is the first occupation testing day.
I want to be a Kardashian.
Bailey, that is not a job. Everyone should get their first occupation right now.
Makeup artist? I feel like I could be really good at that.
Oh my gosh, hi. Are you the makeup artist for today? It's my wedding day and I need to look the best.
Yeah, congrats. So what did you want to get done today?
All I want is a smoky brown eye and a nude lip.
I can totally do that for you. Don't worry, girl. Just take a seat and you're going to look fabulous for your big day. You look so beautiful, and you are all done. Take a look.
I am literally orange right now. What's wrong with you?
Yeah, I shade matched you in the dark. We can just, like, blend it out, though. It's fine.
You just ruined my wedding day.
I don't think I was cut out to be a makeup artist.
Was it really that bad?
It looked like she dipped her face in the hot Cheeto dust.
Everyone should get their first occupation rating now.
1 out of 10.
Play Mother May I for $100 million? I could totally buy a Barbie dream house with that.
Hello, I am Mother.
Hi, Mommy.
Do not call me Mommy.
Sorry, Mommy.
You must do what I say till the game is over.
Okay. Mother, may I drink this?
Yes, you may.
She never lets me drink anything but water.
It's not my fault you're annoying.
Hey, I am not annoying.
Mother, may I listen to music?
Yes, you may.
Fuck this, I need coffee.
What happened to Jeremy, Mother?
Jeremy has been eliminated. Hey, Bailey. Psst.
Mother, may I talk to Jessica?
Yes, you may.
What's up?
We've made a plan.
What kind of plan?
We're gonna kill Mother's system by pouring water onto it.
I'm sorry, guys. I don't want to be a part of this.
We're gonna do it with or without you.
I can't watch.
Bailey, look.
What? Is this biology?
Yeah, it is.
Then why is nobody else in here?
Oh, someone stabbed the teacher and nobody really comes to class anyways.
Okay.
Do you want to take a sip of this?
What is it?
It's red wine and a bunch of stuff I found in my dad's closet.
It's 8 a.m. on a Wednesday.
When you guys talk, I see rainbows coming out of your mouth like a unicorn.
I think we need to call the nurse.
We don't have a nurse anymore. She got scared and quit.
What kind of school doesn't have a nurse?
Don't look now, but it's Nate Jacobs. Him and Maddie are fighting again.
That kid's in high school. He looks like he's 27. That girl is not wearing clothes. Do you guys even have, like, a dress code?
Nah, last time they enforced that, a teacher got bitten.
Do you want a hit of this?
Are you smoking inside?
Yeah. Do you want some or not?
I'm good. Thank you. What the hell are these? Mute or delete what? I don't have a computer or a TV.
Honey, did you clean your room already?
Yeah, I did.
And did you walk the dog?
Mm-hmm.
Have you taken out the trash? It's still here.
No, not yet.
I can't believe you would do this to me. I support you every single waking minute of your life. You don't have any respect for me at all.
It's for people. Cat got your tongue? I have to go to school. You can take out the trash yourself.
Jackson's coming over. Don't you like him?
Yeah, he's so cute.
Jackson, I was just telling Bailey about the time she peed herself in the car.
Marissa, what the fuck?
She couldn't make it to the restroom in time and she just...
Hey, Jackson.
Listen, I've heard the rumor that you like me and I just don't feel the same way about you. You're kind of ugly.
What?
Yeah, and you're short. I want my kids to be D1 athletes. Wait, don't do that. Hey, drink this.
You can't just hand me random things and expect me to drink them.
It's watermelon.
Ooh.
Perfect. I hope you have a fun time with the effects of that.
Well, I thought it was just an energy drink.
Yeah, it is. Don't worry about it. Bye.
Oh, hey, what's up?
I can't drive you to school anymore. I just really don't like you that much.
What?
Bye.
Guess I'll walk.
Dude, ew, you smell so fucking bad.
Okay, Harsh, I just walked all the way to school.
You are making my nostrils burn. Go put some perfume on. Hey, babe, I've been cheating on you with your best friend this entire time.
What is going on right now?
Oh, yeah, and that time you thought the cat pooped on the floor, it was actually me and I just lied about it.
You guys excuse me for 1 second?
Leave. We don't care if you're here or not.
Hey, what was in that drink you gave me?
Oh, wow. Are you trying something new with your hair?
No, what do you mean?
Look at yourself.
What happened to my hair?
Honestly, I think it's kind of cool.
It looks like a bird's nest.
Looks like you have some pink strands of hair now, too.
Apparently.
I guess it could have been worse. It could have been country.
I fell in love with an emo girl. All I want is...
Very funny.
You know, you kind of look like Machine Gun Kelly, too.
Thanks.
Why do you look like Hot Topic threw up on you?
Guys, okay, it wasn't me. It was my soulmate. I don't want to dress like this.
You know, maybe you should. It kind of suits you. Maybe your soulmate just has a crush on Avril Lavigne.
That's fair. Me too.
Or they might be like a super famous rock star.
I really doubt that, but it would be super cool.
Guys, is that who I think it is? Looks like your rock star isn't that far away after all.
Why am I on a beach? I must have gone too hard last night if I don't even remember where I'm at. That guy over there is, like, not moving. I should probably check if he's okay. Hello, sir. Are you okay? Dude. Yo. Maybe he'll wake up if I slap him. That was a lot of water. Are you okay?
You just saved my life.
Oh, no. I was just walking by. Was that a mermaid?
Forget about that. I'm in love with you. You've saved me.
I was not supposed to find you.
What? What are you talking about?
Nothing.
You have to come meet my father. I can show him I finally found a wife.
I'm sorry, wife?
I'm Prince Eric, and I would love for you to be my princess.
I can't get married to you.
What? You have to marry me. That's how the story goes.
Ooh, a button.
No, don't press that.
Why not?
Nobody knows what it does, and we're not allowed to press it.
Why is it there, then?
I don't know why it's there, but you're not going to be the one to find out.
What if it's like $1 million?
Or what if it literally ends the world? You need to go to school and don't press it while you're there, okay?
Okay, I won't.
I heard that someone got rich from pressing it last year.
What are you guys talking about?
What the button does, we all want to know. Someone told me that it's like a genie, and if you press it, you get 3 wishes. Hey, Bailey, I'll give you $100 if you press the button right now.
Make it 200 and you got a deal.
Easy, you got yourself a deal. You're not really gonna press the button, right?
Yeah, what's the worst that could happen?
Nobody knows, and that's why you don't press it.
We'll be fine.
Does that say what I think it says? Oh my god, we're all gonna die!
You dropped this.
Oh, thank you. I don't even own a TV. Whatever, I guess I'll just throw this away. What is this? I guess the only way to find out is to push one. Now I just have to figure out what that exactly paused. Why did all those people freeze at the exact same time? Does this pause time? Oh, I'm gonna get some good use out of this.
Everyone, please put your phones away for the test.
I forgot about the test. I know what to do. Just gonna steal the answer key real quick. Don't mind me, sorry. Play.
You may now begin. You have 1 hour. Hey, can I talk to you?
What's up, babe?
Yeah, so I'm sorry, but I have to break up with you.
What? Just 1 second. Hey, babe.
Oh, hey, what's up?
I'm breaking up with you.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah. Bye.
So, as you guys can see, I dyed my hair back to blonde. What I did not do was tell my friends that I was going to be blonde again because they haven't seen me blonde for 8 months. So, we're going to get their reactions and see what they have to say about my new hair.
How are you? Oh, they got over and we're going to the end.
sort of just mess. Oh! Oh, why is my left boob hurt? Oh my god. I didn't even do anything. Why is so much hair coming out? Is she okay? Couldn't she have switched bodies with me when it wasn't that time of the month? This sucks. Does this pain ever stop?
Wait, maybe a band-aid would work. I could just, like, close the hole, right?
Is this a band-aid? It's a big band-aid. There must be a better solution than this. Why does it have wings? Can it fly? Whoa, technology. It looks like a crime scene. I don't want to be a girl anymore. I take it back.
That's not creepy at all. I must know him.
My soulmate's only thought about me 2 times.
Wait, really?
I know. What's yours?
Yeah, mine says 4,000.
Girl, what? He's obsessed with you. I mean, you must know him already.
I know. That's what I'm saying. But I just don't know who. No one has a crush on me.
Literally everyone has a crush on you. Good morning, beautiful. I brought you flowers.
Jackson, I told you, it's never gonna happen.
You'll give in at some point. You can't see us together?
No, I've known you since we were like 3. That would be so weird.
It's only weird if you make it weird. I'm not gonna stop. You will love me eventually.
You can keep trying, but it's not gonna get you anywhere.
Hey, could I sit here?
Yeah, go ahead. I like your skateboard.
Oh, thank you. I skateboarded too. Today's the day! Are you ready for your date?
Yes, I am so excited. I have no idea who I'm gonna get. Girl, don't even worry. You'll make the right choice. Come on, who's my first person?
Oh no.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Hey, Matt.
I really have to be on a date with you.
Yeah, so basically that's the story of how I deadlifted a car.
Oh, would you look at that? Our time's up. Bye.
Yeah, I play Fortnite like every single night with my mom. Mm-hmm. Like, she is my best friend. I live in the basement.
Wow.
Yeah.
This one cannot be as bad as the last ones. Where is this man at? We only have 5 minutes left.
Hi, are you Bailey?
Yeah, I am.
My name's Hunter. I'm pretty sure I'm your date.
You're a little late.
I know. I'm sorry. You look so beautiful tonight.
Thank you.
Oh my god, are you Hunter North?